masks are carved to honor the dead, placed in sacred shrines. These masks gradually return to dust, symbolizing the spirit's peaceful journey into the next life. Didn't get to read the next paragraph. Not a faster read here. Oh, this looks so good. Open sesame door. Yes, I can run. Dude.
Why have you come?
I sense suffering here, Spirit. Do you need help?
You know nothing of suffering. This is my home. Village. Turn back, spirit guide.
Yeah. Thank you.
somewhere.
Kid? What are they? Are they children? Yeah, they're kids.
Where did he go?
Little thing. What do we call these little guys?
Hi.
Oh my god, they're so cute. If anything happens to me,
it's alright. What happened here, little guy?
Oh. Oh. So cute. So they're called roots. Right. Oh, he's on his shoulder!
There she is! Run!
He's okay, little heroes are friendly. Talking lovely. Oh, that's a big one.
Hey there, buddy.
Are you coming? Yes! Oh my god. Okay, I can't go up there. Yeah, that's another little guy.
Enjoy the TV. Hi, Benny!
Wait, what's that down there? I'm getting distracted.
Quick!
Okay, Oh my god, look at him carrying the block!
Can you pick that up?
Yeah, where the... Okay, I just need to go there. Was this just a side area? It's more disgusting, Sonia. Do it again.
Let me help you. I can heal these spirits and restore balance to the forest.
I know you are kind. You sense the power that flows through this land, but... you do not fully understand
it. Kinda sound like, getting local from Ghost of Tsushima. Oh, Jesus.
Death and corruption are all that remain here.
This land can be healed, but you cannot stay here, Spirit. You must move on.
You are the one who does not belong. How will ever abandon my people?
Oh, Jesus. That's a big boy. Things are so adorable. There's loads of them. Oh my god.
You can come out. It's safe now.
Look, Sire, she cleared away the poison. The little guys can eat it. They love it.
My name's Kana. What are you two doing out here, alone in the forest?
Don't worry about us. We've been here a long time and take care of ourselves.
I can see that. You both look very strong. Do you know who that spirit was, with the horned mask?
We don't know, but when he shows up, the gross poison grows stronger.
Hey, what are you doing here in the forest?
I'm searching for the Sacred Mountain Shrine. Can you take me there?
If you want to get to the mountain shrine, you have to help us with something first.
Okay.
Our brother Tar was trapped deep in the forest. We need you to help him.
Great idea, Saya. That'll be easy for her. Did you see what she did to that stick guy?
Yeah, I messed him up.
Help us free Charles and we'll take you to the mountain shrine.
Woohoo!
Come on, our village is this way.
We'll continue this in part 2. This game's so cute and adorable. So I shall see you all next time.